YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sam here, and we're back to some more Halo 4, so let's continue.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Whoa. Where's the Terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
Whoa. Creepy music. Hey, what's that? Oh. If you guys want to know, that's the terminal. I've already accessed it, so let's see if I can access it again. Nope. So yeah, that's the first terminal. So yeah, I'm going to try to find them all while doing the Let's Play of Halo 4. So yeah, I'll try to look for them all. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's already taking me up. Whoa, that's interesting. Oh, cutscene. Master Chief's armor looks awesome.
According to the Cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
I don't like that sound.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
Where are we going, I wonder?
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look.
Oh, I got
look.
A pistol now.
Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Where are we, I wonder? Whoa. Whoa, dude, this place is huge. Wow. Okay, let's insert Cortana.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Okay, time to get going. Oh man, where are we going, I wonder?
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
I do mind, actually. Because whatever happens, it can't be good.
Contacts!
Where? didn't see anything. Okay.
And they're back! Coming down the walls!
Oh, man. Ooh, what's this? Ooh-hoo-hoo! Okay. Crap. So-so.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Ooh, a suppressor.
Similar cortical footprint to the tower AIs.
Now this is gonna
They're
be
connected,
fun.
Connected, all right.
This is gonna definitely be fun. Just I hope we're not being followed. Oh crap.
Look out!
Oh, what the?
Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he?
From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
Them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Yeah, crap. That's it. Go on assault rifle. Kills him. Oh, jeez. Reload. Jeez. This is not really good. Ow, 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 ow. Crap. Okay. I had to play my cards right. Against the Promethean Knight. I did on my first try.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friend.
That was
friend.
Way too close.
When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Yeah, that is not good at all. Okay, macho, hello. Come on. Ah, great, disappeared. There he is. Excuse me. Almost out of ammo. Oh, hello. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. I'm picking this back up. use what's last of it. Where are they? Oh, hello. Oh crap, I hit both of them. Sweet. Oh, hello. Hello, puppies. Something on the radar. What is it? Please don't let it be a Promethean knight. Yep. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Well, I was able to really assassinate him. I was able to hit him in the back. Yeah. Damn, I'll try to assassinate him.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Oh, crap. Not good. Take out the flying guy. There we go. He's taken care of. Now I can take out the Promethean Knight. Oh crap. Aw, darn. Must have a shotgun or something. Because he took me out really fast. Well, I'm just going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.